It's Braai Friday, and it's the first Friday where the sun is ampur up. Guys, the summertime is coming. The proof is in the world. It is in the world. I'm chilling with my five-star executive, and I'm going to say this online, my favorite chef in the world, Sylvester. Welcome back to the show, my brother. Now, Guy, I see some amazing things. I see a lot of great Nestle products. What are you putting together with Nestle for us today?
So with our Nestle bacon and cooking cream, I'm going to be doing an avocado guacamole with some fresh lime, some fresh chili. And because it's a braai, I'm going to braai these avocados to give it a nice charred flavor.
Let's be honest, I feel like braaiing an avocado is like trying to braai a slab of butter. Like, is this thing even going to work?
Look, I'm not going to leave it on the braai for too long. You'll see when I open the braai that I've made it extremely hot. Yep. Braai is sitting at just over 400 degrees. So I just want to get a nice char on that, but I'm not adding any sauces to that. Our highlight is definitely going to be the Nestle baking
and baking cream.
Yes, okay. And I'm going to braai the fish as well. You'll see that I've already put some tin foil over the braai so the fish does not get stuck to the braai.
And you're heating the tin foil. I know a lot of people put the foil on with the fish and then you've got to wait for the foil to get hot before the fish.
100%.
Your foil is literally acting as a cooking surface.
It's a good idea to do that if you're doing a baked fish on the braai.
And you want to wrap it up.
However, I still want to get a nice sizzle. I want to get a nice color. I want to get the lines from the braai. So I heated the oil up for the foil up first, and then I'm going to baste that with a bit of oil. I'm going to put some fresh herbs down there. So I'm going to create almost like a frying pan, but a frying pan with flavor over the braai.
All right, welcome back. Friday, Friday. Sylvester braaied us a beautiful fish taco today. Didn't braai the whole fish taco. He braaied fish. He braaied,
I saw you braaied everything.
You literally braaied everything.
The only thing I didn't braai was the lettuce. Yeah.
So yes, you did braai us a fish taco, except the lettuce. Take us through your process, start to finish, my brother. I know we used our secret recipe today, and I'm giving you this as a hint. Secret ingredient today was Nestle's cooking and baking cream. So good, so good. Where did you use it, and what did you use it for?
The highlight of our dish today was our guacamole, which I made nice and thick and creamy with our baking and cooking cream from Nestle. It's amazing how it just makes the guacamole even more smooth.
Yeah.
And it adds that nice velvety texture to the actual braaied avocado.
This is how it feels. It feels like this.
100%.
Okay.
So after that, I've made sure that I foiled my grill before I could even turn it on, so I could heat up the foil. And then I layered that foil with oil, black pepper, so it can cook into the fish. You'll taste the fish is nice and soft, but it's also very flaky.
Cannot wait.
It has strong coriander flavors and strong lime flavors in it. I put a little bit of brown sugar over the limes. You can see they caramelize quite nicely. Once you squeeze that over, it just adds a nice flavor. And I added the filling into that.
That is this situation right here. So literally, we've got cabbage as a tortilla. So you've got cabbage there as your tortilla, which makes it very healthy. But Sly has given us a whole wheat tortilla. Remember, all you need to do is go into www.cookwithlove.co.za. We have got six amazing vouchers that you could win, and that dining experience worth nearly 5,000 Rand for you and four friends at the Da Vinci in Sandton. Again, cookwithlove.co.za. That's how you're going to find out how you can enter. Believe me, all you need to do is enter, and remember, what was Sylvester's secret ingredient today? I'm going to taste this. You can get all our recipes on our Facebook page. Go and like the Cook With Love Facebook page. Just search for that on the Facebook, as well as Morning Show SA. We'll have fish tortillas. This is how you're going to be spoiling your friends. Don't think I didn't see these chilies here, Sylvester. Trying to fool me on live television. No, I'm not eating it. Guys, yes, please.
Yes.
Yes, please. Very good.